So, very crown jewels were buried here in David's tower. It's all taped off. This is where they store the treasure. Nope, it's closed off. It's nice and cool down here, though. I give them that. It is nice and cool down here. Skeleton of a soldier on a 15 found recently in another part of the castle. All victims from the 1689 siege. There's nothing back there but bars, yeah. Oh. Oh, there's stairs. No, it's sealed off, isn't it? Blocked. Ah, this way. I'm going to the restroom first.
What's this?
Having the foggiest. More info. Oh. Hey. Loading the crossbow. Being handed bolts by the squire. Arrow slit. Cool. Door to walk. I know. It smells ancient. Oh. Okay. I know where the door goes. Yeah. In the hole. Do do do. Do do. Do do.
Look down there. Look how far down.
These people live.
Well, during sieges, anyway. Right. We will be. We'll be back in a moment. Castle Edinburgh. Here. No, that's where the cannon is. That's where the big old 6-ton cannon is. Go check it out.
Okay, I'm sorry to get a credit card. I need to put it in.
There's a chapel over there. Looks like one. So we're coming up to the siege weapon known as Mons Meg.
Great photo opportunity.
This thing weighed, as the guy said, 6 tons. Could fire 330-pound ball. One of these. These big honking things. 2 miles. That is ridiculous. Look at how big this stone is. There's some people up that. I mean, bad. Flags. Where? Where did it go? So yeah. So it comes up to about my knee. Give or take. Very, very intense. There's a fam down there. All right. I don't want to burn out the battery too much. So people keep whistling. There's a picture that I would like to get over here.
We'll go ahead and look at the church.
Can you do something for me first? Put a shot of me sitting on one of these
cannonballs. Look how big. Oh, that moved a bit.
Yeah. If you can get one of you. Just anywhere.
Thank you. It has the cycling bar. Those are massive. And this thing could shoot one of those balls up to 2 miles. I don't think it was supremely accurate. But I'm also not sure it necessarily had to be. You know what I mean? Perhaps we can calculate the force on that later. Going into the chapel. The chapel is very famous for weddings and such. Did you want to taste some whiskey? This is the, bit my Newton. St. Margaret's Gospel book. Sorry. Oh, yes. We'll be back later.
Tokyo, if you're still there, I'm going to be sure to turn it
around. There's an actual proper church where people worship.
Doing a little whiskey tasting, I think, here in a little bit. I don't know if I'll record that or not, but we'll see. Later!